You sure that's a good idea?
Yeah, I'm sure this is a good idea.
I've never been in a place like this before.
And by the way, I like the windows. Nice colors.
Yeah, they're nice.
Now I'm told that if I'm looking for Shawn Michaels' tag team partner, then I will find him right here. I think maybe you're supposed to check us in or something.
Sure.
You might use one of these.
It's cash only.
Cash only. What kind of outfit are they running here?
Wow. Not bad. I guess you wash your hands in...
What are you doing? You don't wash your hands in there. What's the matter with you?
What do you do with it? Hey, Shanos, I've got an idea. Watch this. Who am I? I don't know how he does that. Pretty good, huh? Hey, Shano. Check this out. They rolled out the red carpet for us. God, are you there? God, it's me, Mr. McMahon. You know, when you think about it, we have a lot in common. You created the world. I created World Wrestling Entertainment. You created Adam and Eve. And I created Stone Cold Steve Austin, Hulk Hogan, and people like that. Let's face it. I mean, on the seventh day, you rusted. Quite frankly, I don't believe in a day off, which means that I may have actually a stronger work ethic than you do. Something else, God. That is that you cast down the devil to the depths of hell. I cast down Ted Turner right out of business. You have your disciple, Shawn Michaels. I have mine, my son Shane. You have your commandments. I have mine. Now have the holy glasses, please. Thank you very much. Hope you're still listening, God. My commandments, I am the boss, and there are no other bosses before me. Thou shalt not tell me to move on. Thou shalt not take thy urine and douse it into my face. Thou shalt not cross thy arms and yell, suck it. Thou shalt not take my disciple's face and shove it up into my rectal cavity. They shall not take a garbage can and shove it down over my head and fall from a 30-foot ladder and trying to take me out. Shawn Michaels broke all my commandments, and now we'll face the backlash. Shawn will face my wrath. And not even you, God, not even you can protect him. But in order to show a little compassion, my son Shane will now recite a prayer.
Over here?
Over here. Go ahead.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, except for Mr. McMahon and his disciple. Mr. McMahon, whose tanned, well-toned body supersedes that of a normal 60-year-old, whose mighty grapefruits produce the life-giving semen that spawned me. This is good.
All right, come with me. Shawn Michaels, and backlash, I will unleash the apocalypse on you. If I'm lying, may God strike me down as I stand here before you. Well, it appears as though Shawn Michaels' tag team partner has forsaken him. So therefore, praise be the name of Backlash. Blessed be the name of Vincent Kennedy McMahon.